A standard bebop pianist tends to think with his right hand and spins out ideas in the treble clef. The left hand comps, that is, plays simpler bass chords in support. Practicing Liszt and Rachmaninoff has given Brad Meldow what musicians call chops. Both his hands can operate independently to create dense polyphonic and polyrhythmic patterns. Jerome Kern's ballad, All the Things You Are, offers Meldow an invitation to develop one of those patterns. He plays the harmony like another melody and weaves it back into the original tune. At the Stanley Kaplan Penthouse, All the Things You Are.
Thank you.
pianist Brad Meldow, All the Things You Are.